Singer Sonu Nigam on Wednesday announced he will quit Twitter and has urged all logical and sensible patriots to do the same following the suspension of singer Abhijeet Bhattacharya's microblogging account. "I quit Twitter today in defiance of the one-sided sham," Sonu Nigam tweeted. He said, "One could disagree with Abhijeet Das language, but isn't Chahla's accusation that BJP has a sex racket provocation enough to support us? If his account is deleted, why not her and the other morons who hurl abuses to every achiever?" he asked. Twitter on Tuesday suspended the account of Abhijeet over sexist and offensive remarks which stirred up a storm online. In a series of tweets, Abhijeet abused some women users, particularly JNU student activist Shehla Rashid, following which Twitter took the action. When Shehla openly discussed about sex scandals involving BJP leaders, she was abused by Abhijeet and hundreds of Sanghi trolls. In reply to her statement, Abhijeet had tweeted, "There is a rumor she took money in advance for 2 hours and didn't satisfy the client. Big racket."